Okay, so if you've heard about this, the Samyang spicy noodle, it says halal. But someone from Korea, South Korea, came here and he wanted to buy one of these. So he saw a Malay man here and he asked him, what does this mean, halal?
Is he your friend?
He's not a friend. This was on YouTube. It was viral.
Okay.
So then he asked, what does this mean, halal? Then the guy said, oh, there's no pork and stuff like that. But then when he turned around here and he read the ingredients, the one in Korean here, he said, there's pork inside. Then the guy was confused. They were selling this a lot and they didn't have the, when they all had the halal side, like even this one. For example, there's no halal sign, not even on the back, there's nothing. So he read this one and he said this one also has pork. Then he read all of them, even this one, nothing, nothing. This one also has pork inside. They all have pork inside. See, even this one doesn't even have anything. Nothing. So it means it's not halal. So you cannot eat the samyang noodles anymore because they have pork inside.
Okay. So what are you going to do about it?
Daddy asked me to throw it away.
Okay.